devices. 411 Now, a SWAT roll in Slidell has come to an end. Deputies say this morning a man barricaded himself inside a home after shooting at a lieutenant who was patrolling in that area. All this happened around John and Peachtree Drives. Deputies tell us the lieutenant was not hit, only his car. They say it all started after neighbors complained that the suspect's pigs were roaming around in the neighbor's yard.